All right, YouTube. I am Pat with Around the Clock Rug Washing. Today we are marinating this rug here. This rug was in somebody's house. They have a couple dogs, a lot of urine. So what we are doing is, right now this rug is covered in our pet treatment. And it's actually wrapped on a device that pulls all the water through the rug, through this pump here. And then we have this hose. So right now, if I pull the hose out a little bit, you can see this is all the water being pulled through the rug. Right now we were just letting it marinate and letting it pull through and circulate. So what we're actually gonna do now, I'm gonna take this hose out and we are gonna run clean water while we pump it out. And with that, once we see the water's clear, we're gonna put the next step, our next chemical in, and see how much more we can pull out of it. So I'm gonna do that right now. We are actually on step two now. The first step was basically putting down a urine pet treatment, and that pulled out a whole bunch of the urine salts. Now, we dumped the trough, we refilled it again, and now we have our deodorizer shampoo running through it. And you can actually see how much stuff is being pulled out of this the second time. So we're gonna let this sit for a little bit. And once it's done in this, like in this trough here, in our system here, we just pull it out and clean it like normal. So I'll show you all that.
Thank you. Put a blow on it.
I mean, the wearing's still there, but...
Yeah, but...
It's the best one we ever did.
Yeah.
With urine on it.
All right, that's the end of today's video. I'm Pat Jr.
Pat Sr.
Zach.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Zach. We are around the clock rug washing, specialty cleaning services. This one came out... Well, you'll see the before pictures and after, but... Came out awesome. So... Hope you enjoyed watching us play with our new marinator here.
Keep watching and we'll keep
making them. And we'll keep making them.